Arctic tourist ships Jubilee and Disabled, under tow in Svalbard waters. Arctic tourist ships Jubilee and with 12 tourists and 10 crew on board suffered engine failure in the evening September 2 in Svalbard archipelago waters, and requested assistance. Offshore tug puller Cecil, IMO 9,690,949, took disabled ship on tow to Longyearbyen, same day. As of 4:00 September 4, caravan was approaching Longyearbyen. Exhibition ships Jubilee and IMO 7,739,777, GT 331, built 1964, refurbished 2017, flag Panama, owner Cesar Rederias.